I'm showing you the changing of the colors, but I'll tell you, this video just doesn't do the colors justice. Because they're much more vivid when you look at them with your eyes than the camera is making them.